And here I am, headed to the gym. I actually still have energy, so I'm gonna try to get a good workout in today. Now I'm actually 3 days out from the procedure.